Dear students, welcome to the video lecture series on vocational electronic science. Current topic is network analysis. This presentation is created and narrated by Hemant Satpute, teacher, Department of Electronic Science, Fergusson College, Junior Wing, Pune 4. In the lecture number 4, in the network analysis, we are going to discuss one numerical on superposition theorem so that you will understand how to apply superposition theorem effectively. Let's begin. Use superposition theorem to find current in 1 ohm resistor. So here the circuit is given in which two voltage sources, one is of 10 volt, other is of 5 volt, has been connected to a combination of resistors R1, R2 and R3. R1 is of 2 ohm, R3 is of 3 ohm and R3 is 1 ohm. Now we need to find out the current flowing through the resistor R3. This is the problem. Let's start. To find the effect of the 5 volt cell, let us short circuit the 10 volt source. So 10 volt source voltage source was showing to the left side. So we are going to short that. So circuit will look like this. So now in this circuit there is only one source, 10 volt voltage source is short. So equivalent resistance of R1 and R3, they will come in parallel now. So 1 ohm and 2 ohm, they will be in parallel. So that equivalent resistance will be 2 into 1 upon 2 plus 1, that is 2 by 3, that is 0.66 ohms. Now this equivalent resistance will be in series with R2. So R equivalent plus R3, that combination works out to be 3.66 ohm. So that is the effective resistance. Now this R equivalent is in series, so that we had already done. So the current drawn from the cell, 5 volt, that will be equal to total voltage upon total resistance. So 5 upon 3.66, that comes out to be 1.366 ampere. So that is the current. Now this current divides between 1 ohm and 2 ohm branches. So this 1 ohm current will be given and this will be getting divided over 1 ohm and 2 ohm parallel branches, because this parallel combination is in series with this. So current through 1 ohm due to 5 volt cell will be, say, I1. So here I1 is equal to 1.366 into 2 upon 2 plus 1. So that comes out to be 0.90. So this is the current flowing through 1 ohm resistance due to 5 volt cell. Now to find the effect of 10 volt cell, let us short circuit the 5 volt source to get the circuit as shown in the following figure. So now we are shorting the 5 volt voltage source. So now only 10 volt battery is acting across the combination of the circuit. So circuit will look like this. This circuit is equivalent to this one. So 10 volt supply is in series with 2 ohm resistance and parallel combination of 1 and 3 ohm. So equivalent resistance of 3 and 1 ohm in parallel will be equal to 3 by 4, that is 0.75. Now this 0.75 is in series with 2 ohm resistance. So total resistance comes out to be 2.75. So current drawn from 10 volt cell will be equal to 10 upon 2.75, that is 3.63 ampere. Now this current is divided between 3 ohm and 1 ohm resistance. This is the total current supplied by this source, voltage source 10 volt. This current will get divided into this parallel combination. So now current through 1 ohm resistance due to 10 volt cell will be, say, I2, and that I2 will be equal to 3.63 plus 3 upon 3 plus 1, that is 2.72 ampere. So total current through 1 ohm resistance will be equal to I is equal to I1 plus I2 when both sources are acting. So I is equal to 0.90 plus 2.72, that is 3.62 ampere. So result could have been got by directly using the equation as R3 I is equal to I1 plus I2. So that is R2 E1 plus R1 E2 upon R1 R2 plus R2 R3 plus R3 R1. And if R1 is 2, R2 is 3, substitute the values and then you will be getting answer as 3.62 ampere directly by using the direct formula. But instead of using this direct formula, instead of memorizing this complicated formula, I will advise go step by step and apply the procedure for superposition theorem and then obtain the answer in the exam. That's all for today's lecture. Stay tuned for next video in the series. Please do visit my YouTube video channel FYJC Vocational Electronics for all the video lectures on different topics in this series. Subscribe, like, share, and stay tuned.